Breaking news here on MSNBC. We've got some new information about this smoke you're seeing here from our affiliate KNSD in San Diego. This is also from the FAA. We are now getting word that an F-18 crashed at approximately 11:55 a.m. Pacific time. The F-18 was on approach to Miramar Naval Air Station when it crashed approximately 2 miles east. The pilot is believed to have ejected before this crash, and then the plane crashed into a home in a residential area. And of course, fire officials are on the scene. And as you can see from these live pictures from our chopper in KNSD, there's also a number of people there on the scene in that residential area. Want to go now to Ben Dishman, who's on the phone with us. He actually lives a block away from the impact of this crash, where I believe a Navy jet F-18 Hornet or Super Hornet crashed into a home. Ben, tell us what you saw and what you heard and what you felt on the impact of this crash.
You told me the time, which is around 10:55. The first thing I heard was an explosion, kind of like a gunshot, very loud, and I imagine it was the pilot ejecting, followed just a couple seconds after by a pretty strong blast, which shook the house. I then got up and started looking around to see what had happened, and I looked out the front window, then saw plumes of smoke coming out. And within 2-3 minutes, the neighborhood is just full of, you know, emergency vehicles, both from Miramar and from the, you know, city rescue. And basically, that's it.
So where are you now?
I'm approximately about a block away from it. It's cordoned off. I just had back surgery, so I'm a little slow right now. So I'm trying to stay away from the smoke, and I'm trying to stay away from, you know, getting in anybody's way.
I understand, and sort of describe that community there. We're getting some unbelievable pictures right now in from KNSD, where you can really see this home was obliterated. It was, you can imagine, if an F-18 crashed into a home, but it looks like just complete devastation. What's the scene like?
I'm told right now to move away from the smoke because of its toxicity. So, and that's what I have been doing. The police are issuing us away, and there's now some guards here trying to keep the street blocked, to keep people away from the smoke.
And I imagine it's an enormous amount of smoke. Are a number of your neighbors out there trying to get a sense of what's going on?
Quite a few. Quite a few. And I'm literally being chased by somebody with a yellow, dividers to keep me. I'm on the back of the line right now, getting away
no
from
doubt,
the smoke.
To try and move back. Can you describe your neighborhood? There's a lot of families in your neighborhood.
It's a residential neighborhood. The homes are between 30 and 40 years old. It's there's a high school within 2 blocks of the crash.
And Ben, how loud was the sound that you heard when apparently there was impact with this F-18 in this home?
Well, I was inside the house, and the house is pretty well insulated, but it shook the house. And
wow.
I knew definitely that it was an explosion. And I actually thought it was closer. So it was pretty strong.
And then you walked outside and you could immediately see the smoke?
Oh, immediately, definitely.
And what about the smell?
No smell until a moment ago when the wind just shifted.
Okay. And we can see, of course, a number of fire department officials on the scene. And just to recap, we are getting word from the FAA that an F-18 has crashed in a residential neighborhood. This F-18 was on approach to Miramar Naval Air Station when it crashed approximately 2 miles east of the Naval Air Station. We understand that the pilot may have ejected before this crash. And again, the plane apparently crashed in this residential neighborhood. Ben, if you're still on the phone with us, I understand you're being chased and told to move back by the police.
They just put the yellow line 3 houses from mine where they stopped everybody. The barrier's up.
Are you hearing from people about how many homes may be affected? Is it more than one?
I would guess it would be 2 to 3.
And why do you say that?
Because these are they're pretty packed, well-packed homes. I mean, the homes have, you know, 10, 12 feet between them. So with a plane crashing, I'd imagine it would have to hit put a couple of them on fire.
Yeah, a fairly significant impact, and there's a great deal of smoke, according to this aerial shot that we can see, because our chopper is up in the air.
The smoke is dissipating. It was black and acrid. Now it's whitish gray. So the fire is near out, I would imagine.